30 minutes in here. No score between Fort Lauderdale and Omaha. Nice ball through there. It's Villadere with a left-footed cross. A teasing one, and it's in the back of the net. Evan Conway. A lovely ball across by Damia Villadere. And a 1-0 lead for Omaha here on the road. Let's take a look at it. It was a nice patient build-up. Lovely ball here from Doyle to the Villadere into the channel. Left-footed cross was perfect. Noah Allen just let Conway get ahead of him there.